The 11th of May 2017 updated 0118. The 11th of May 2017 get short URL. The recent criminal indictment of U.S. President Donald Trump campaign officials, former presidential campaign chairman Paul Manafort and foreign policy advisor George Papadopoulos, are likely to undermine the president's already strikingly low credibility. The arrest of the two prominent campaign officials and a guilty plea by Papadopoulos, who confessed to communicating with individuals with connections to the Kremlin to attempt to organize a meeting between Russian President Vladimir Putin and Trump, and obtain scandalous information on Democratic candidate Hillary Clinton, comes just a few days before the U.S. president is headed to Asia, where he will meet with key players on the Pacific Rim to discuss the North Korean nuclear threat, CNN reported. The indictment of Manafort and Papadopoulos is global front-page news, and will likely affect Trump's perceived power, reliability and trustworthiness in the eyes of other world leaders, who could be less inclined to team up with the U.S. on international issues, according to reports. World leaders may begin to view Trump as a wounded president, whose decision-making skills may be affected by these indictments. In addition, Trump's perceived power is detailed in rapidly dropping poll numbers. According to the latest Gallup poll, Trump's rating is the lowest it has ever been. World leaders are increasingly concerned about the president's consistent inability to reap domestic support for international agreements. According to Indonesia's Jakarta Post, not since the Watergate scandal has a sitting U.S. president been in a more perilous position. The worst is yet to come for Trump, and the world is anxiously watching, the editorial added. The Guardian also wrote that Mr. Trump's presidency staggers on, unique and chaotic, defying many rules of politics but not the rule of law. Trump's Asia trip includes stops in Japan, South Korea, China, Vietnam and the Philippines. With ongoing political trouble in the U.S., the rest of the world may be even more concerned about how Trump will respond to North Korea's fast-advancing nuclear weapons program.